So remember yesterday I showed y'all on a community post a USB-C to 5521 adapter, and I said I already have these cables. This is what's cool about these cables. So I have a 45 watt port on this EB120. I already have this charging at 65 watts from this dip right here. Now I could take this USB-C to 5521 because the Satechi has dual charging. I could pop this in. And now let's watch our charging go up.